Hi, I'm Ilarano from the Integration Research Institute and the author of the Adaptation Program for New Immigrants in Estonia. In this course, my aim is to teach you how to communicate more effectively in Estonia. We all know that our success in life depends in a great deal how good communicators we are. It's a fact that 85% of your success in all areas of your life will be determined by your ability to communicate effectively with others. Many people think that speaking a language means just knowing the vocabulary and grammar, and are thus often surprised when they fail in achieving their communication goals. Edward Holt says that culture designates what we pay attention to and what we ignore. Culture is like wearing sunglasses, which differ in color. We never take them off. It shapes how we see the world, and it shapes our communication. Communication is always dependent on our cultural expectations. We have acquired this throughout our childhood, according to our cultural context, and we use it subconsciously and automatically without paying attention to it. However, learned cultural behavior, which is polite and acceptable in our home society, may be misunderstood or even totally inappropriate in Estonia, such as kissing when greeting each other, for example. By observing cultural differences in communication styles and practice of new immigrants in Estonia and other European countries, I have recorded several acculturation problems and cultural differences that lead to conflicts and misunderstandings instead of success. In this video course, my aim is to look at the Estonians' cultural behavior from the cross-cultural perspective and teach you how to reach your communication goals more effectively in Estonia.